just, it's uncomfortable and it's unhealthy.
A fridge full of rotting food was just removed from this Cape Coral neighborhood. Look at this, it's disgusting. Flies were swarming. It stunk up the whole street. NBC2's Joanna Boris is in our newsroom with how code enforcement was able to get to it so quickly.
The tangy, pungent smell of a refrigerator that was stocked full of rotting food and could be smelled from houses away has been cleaned out and picked up by the Cape Coral code enforcement.
Rotting food cooking in the 90-degree Florida sun, covered in flies.
It's certainly a cause for concern. It's certainly a health hazard.
A woman in Cape Coral abandoned her fully stocked refrigerator outside her house and left it.
There's other ways to get rid of food before you put an appliance out, and that probably should have been done.
Cape Coral code enforcement came out to investigate and informed the woman that a refrigerator or icebox must have the food and doors removed before being left outside for pickup.
I guess maybe she just didn't know they couldn't do that.
The city says after learning the homeowner is an elderly woman and needed help, she won't be cited. A sigh of relief for neighbors who are worried some of the neighborhood kids might find their way into it and get trapped.
I think it's an invitation. Kids like to play in little cubbyholes and little places, and they can shut the door. It's a hazard all around.
And now neighbors can step outside without the smell of decomposing meats, milk, and breads, to name a few items that was noticeable from houses away.
Oh yeah, it's full. Why did she leave all that food in there? I'm sure it smells good at this time of the year.
Again, it's against the city's code to have a refrigerator or icebox abandoned outside of your home with the door still attached to it and food sitting inside. Live in the newsroom, Joanna Boris, NBC2.